Hello everyone, good morning. Today I am going to discuss a spinal structure in brief. The formula is Ab2O4, where A and B are cations and O is oxygen, that is oxide ions. In this type of structure, the anions form the FCC lattice, whereas octahedral void and tetrahedral voids are partially filled by the A and B cations. Okay. Now let's solve a simple problem based on it. So this is very simple structure. This is Ab2O4 type of structure, okay, like MgAl2O4, MgAl2O4, where A is Mg, Al is B and oxygen 4, okay, where A and B are cations. In this case also Mg2 plus Al3 plus are the cations, in which oxide ions form FCC lattice, and A and B, that are the cations that fills the octahedral voids and tetrahedral voids partially, not completely. Okay. Now, the spinal structure of MgAl2O4 has cubic close-packed arrangement of oxide ions. Yes, we know that. The fraction of octahedral and tetrahedral sites are occupied by cations, they respectively are. Okay. Now, we know that if someone is forming FCC lattice, it means its effective number of atom per unit cell will be how much? 4. Okay. So oxygen effectively will be, oxide ion effectively will be equal to 4. So yes, in this also we have 4 oxygen atoms. Now let's see the magnesium and aluminum. Now let's check for the first one. Let's see if magnesium will be in Mg2 plus and aluminum will be in Al3 plus. Okay, now let's see, take the first example, 1/8. If the magnesium is occupying 1/8 of the octahedral void and aluminum is occupying 1/2 of the tetrahedral void, so what will be the effective number? 1/8 and the number of octahedral void is equal to the effective number, that is 4. So magnesium 2 plus will be 1/2, and 1/2 into aluminum, that is tetrahedral voids, and if the effective number is 4, then tetrahedral void will be just double of that, so we have 4. Now if you see the formula, then it will be what? Mg half Al4O4. No, this is not correct. Now if we interchange, for example, if you say octahedral voids is occupied by Al3 plus and magnesium 2 plus occupies the tetrahedral voids. Now let's see, 1/8 into 4, so it will be 1/2 Al3 plus, and magnesium 2 plus will be how much? 4. Then the formula will be what? Mg4 Al half oxygen 4. Again, this is not satisfying. The formula is what? MgAl2O4. Again, this is incorrect. Similarly, you can check for the second, third, all of this. Okay. Now let's check the last one. Okay, now we have Mg2 plus and Al3 plus. Let the first condition, Mg2 plus occupies the, this is octahedral and tetrahedral, octahedral voids, and this occupies the tetrahedral voids. 1/2 of the octahedral voids, so 1/2 into octahedral void is 4. 1/8 of the tetrahedral void, so tetrahedral void is 8. So Mg2 plus will be 2 and Al3 plus will be 1. So it will be what? Mg2 Al1O4. Again, not satisfying. Now take the second case in which Mg2 plus occupies, sorry, Al3 plus occupies the octahedral voids and Mg2 plus occupies the tetrahedral void. Now let's see, effective number will be what? 2, and its effective number will be what? 1. Okay, now let's see. It is MgAl2 and oxygen 4. Now this is correct. So the correct answer is what? Option D. Because if the oxygen occupies the FCC lattice, it means what? If the oxide ion forms the FCC lattice, the effective number of oxygen atom is 4. Okay, now let's see. First is what? Octahedral voids. So let these octahedral voids. Now this is tetrahedral voids. Okay, number of octahedral voids is how much? Effective number equal to effective number, and tetrahedral void is how much? 8. Now if you take 1 by 2 of this, it means what? It is 2. 1 by 8 means what? 1. So you can take what? Mg2AlO4. Yes, this satisfies. So we can say that in this structure, magnesium 2 plus occupies half of the octahedral voids, whereas aluminum 3 plus occupies 1 by 8 of the tetrahedral voids. So the correct answer will be D. You can also check for B and C. None of the cases or the formula that you will get will satisfy this chemical formula, that is MgAl2O4. So in this case only you will get this correct formula. So we can say that what? That this is the spinal structure where the cations are Mg2 plus and Al3 plus, where Mg2 plus occupies half of the octahedral voids and Al3 plus occupies 1 by 8 of the tetrahedral voids. That's it.